I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
Wake up! Damn it, he's up cold! What are we gonna do now? We've gotta find them before we're next, you hear me? Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself! Hold up, I'm coming with you!
Come on, boys, he's just one man! One man dressed like a lunatic and armed with a team.
Go get him!
Hey, get off me!
Doing?
you all again. What does it take? An army of monsters?
The detective who is only halfway to the end. Loser? I'm impressed. That was one of the more taxing ones.
Patient interview, Pamela Lillian Isley, November 14th, 10:21 a.m. Hello, Pamela. Today I'd like to go back to something you said in our last conversation.
Ask me anything you like.
You said your first offer to help Gotham was rejected. How can you possibly believe that?
Well, what do you mean?
You released thousands of poisonous spores into Gotham, killed hundreds of people. How does that help anybody?
I'm not interested in bodies, Doctor. Horrible, fleshy sacks walking around destroying my poor babies with their greed and arrogance.
But aren't you one of those fleshy sacks? You were a doctor, too. How can you turn your back on us?
Quite easily, as it happens. But not you, Stephen. You're different. I feel we have a connection.
Really? You do?
Of course.
Stop, please! I'm not important. I can't help you.
You're lucky the boss don't want you hurt too bad. Said something about you being a perfect bait. Don't get it. You're nothing special. Who's gonna save you?
Yeah. And just in case someone does decide to try, we're ready to wait.
But Batman will stop you. No, he will.
Don't be bad.
He's here!
You're gonna bleed back.
You should have left one minute to get hurt, man.
Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Pamela, I got you what you asked for. Do you like it?
Oh yes, Stephen, I love it. Such a beautiful flower. Do you mind if I keep it?
Oh no, Pamela, I can't leave it. It's against all the rules. I'll just bring it and show it to you when I visit.
But it's me, Stephen. I get so lonely on my own. You wouldn't want me to be lonely, would you?
No, of course not. Keep it. Just don't let anyone see. Really. No.
You can trust me, Stephen. Thank you. Now give me a kiss.
I can't. People will see.
No one's watching. What's wrong with you? Don't you love me? Call me Ivy.
Of course I love you.
The persistent one, Bats. Always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious. Oh, I can't wait.
I need to find a way through this mess.
Thank you.
after him!
Please.
He's here! You're gonna bleed out your face!
Are you okay?
Do I look okay? They were gonna kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with Joker shooting up the place and loaded us into cages.
Are they still in there?
No, man. No one's come out since. You got to help them!
Stay here.